Alright, so I found a charger in the bathroom, so I'm gonna sing a song that I've been wanting to sing for a while. It's called Misty Blue, and they say it's by Dorothy Moore. I know it's a lovely song, and I didn't know it was sung by her, you know, so let's get it. Oh, it's been such a long, long time. Look like I get you off of my mind, but I can't. Just the thought of you turns my whole world misty blue. Oh, honey, just the mention of your name turns the flicker to a flame. Listen to me good, baby. I think of the things we used to do, and my whole world turns misty blue. Oh, baby, I should forget you. Heaven knows I tried. Baby, when I say I'm glad we're through, deep in my heart I know I lie, I lie, I lie. Oh, honey, it's been such a long, long time. Looks like I get you off of my mind, but I can't. Just the thought of you turns my whole world misty blue. Oh, I can't forget you. My whole world turns misty blue. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Baby, baby, baby. I can't forget you. My whole world turns misty blue. The end. Have a nice day, everybody. Take care. I'm a little misguided, but I can sing a little bit, so. Later. And this is Carrie Jones from Richmond, Virginia. Giving a shout out to all the gay and lesbian, transgendered, bisexuals. You got, see, the rainbow umbrella is so big, you know, and that's the beautiful thing about it, you know, like you just can be who you want to be, you know. So just remember to love everyone out there, and we have straight people that, you know, are gay friendly, which I appreciate, you know. And so I try my best to be mindful, you know, of the rainbow community when I share my talents. So I just want to love on y'all a little bit and sprinkle, you know, some rainbow dust and just hope that y'all bless out there. I know a lot of, not that many people look at my videos, but it's okay. As long as I get one or two views, I'm happy. And, you know, just share this on your Facebook page or wherever. You know what I'm saying? I love to sing, and I'm inspired. Yes, I am. I am inspired. I'm inspired, babe. When I look at your page and I see your beautiful face, I wish I could holler at you, but you don't feel me, and that is true. But it's all good. Anyway, gotta go. Later.